So as we welcome you back to the Excel Arena, the wrestling continues. Greco-Roman, 74 kilogram class, and the first of the two bronze medals that are issued tonight will be decided in the next few minutes. And it will be a contest between Mark Overgaard Madsen of Denmark and this man in the blue, Alexander Kazakovich of Lithuania. And both have performed extremely well throughout the day, the opening day of the wrestling competition here in London 22. Kazakovich is sporting a bandage of some kind on his right eye, so that's not going to help him. He's beaten Peter Barchi, Robert Rosengren, and it was a busy day for him. Rosengren having earlier beaten the celebrated Selchuk Chebi in an earlier round. That was the clash, or rather the shock of the day. Well, we're underway in the first of these bronze medal matches. There are two of them being issued, as I said. And it's Madsen in the red and Kazakovich in the blue. And they came through some bruising encounters, particularly in the
Open.
It's a big moment for Ireland. Neither has won medal before. Madsen has been ranked in the World Championship second on three occasions, and third once. So he's got a fairly illustrious pedigree. Kazakovich not so. He's a bit of a surprise to me. The highest ranking he's had was 15th in the Olympic Games and 12th in the Championship. He was ranked 3rd in the last European Championship. He's an up and comer. A minute 30 elapses without any score on the board, so down they go into the parterre position, the clinch position, where the wrestler in the red takes the upper position. Now the referee wants to be very clear about the proper position they take in the clinch. The onus is on Madsen here to lift his opponent and throw him. And it's very, very difficult because it's powerfully resisted by the opponent. And remember, if you can't score a point, and it might just do that here, as Kazakovich tries to struggle out of the circle. What's the verdict here? With 5 seconds left on the clock, there's a challenge coming. I'm not sure what for, because no score has gone on the board. But if the Dane, who is in the upper position, doesn't win this contest, this clinch contest, then the point will go to Lithuania. So we go again, it's no score. So 2 points go to the Lithuanian because he was in the submissive position when the clinch began. Clinch session began, so the pressure is now on this man, the Dane. Mark Overgaard Madsen. So the man with the injured eye is in the box seat. It was a bit of a surprise because I had injured earlier. Earlier today. This contest for the first of the two box matches. So the second period, with the Lithuanian leading by having won the first. Onus is getting some kind of hold on the opponent, so he can do some damage. Now they're using their fingers. And the referee's finally come to realize that they need a bit of a talking to about that. In the clinch, and that has come about. Zakovic, the Lithuanian in the blue, can't win this, can't score from here. Then the Dane will win the round. Lift this man up the ground and throw. That's what he's trying to do. Can he do it? And he's turned in. And a point, the finger is up for a point, 2 points in fact, to the Lithuanian. So it's curtains for the Dane. Kazakovic wins the first bronze medal in the 74 kilogram class. He played it smartly, and I thought that he might be vulnerable because of that eye injury, which is completely closed up now. Completely, look, he looks like a heavyweight boxer after 15 rounds. And Madsen loses out. And the bronze medal goes to Alexander Kazakovic. 2-0 and 2-0 in the first two periods of the three. So he does a somersault, which is a regular sight in the medal rounds today. That's the Lithuanian flag. Razzy's lap around, what a great moment for this man. He's not been top ranked anywhere up until now. Ranked third in the European Championship is the best he could do so far. 15th in the Beijing Games, 12th in the World Championships in 2010. In 2010, and then early in 2015, 2009. Denmark at 29th in the 74 kilogram class in 2011. No world championship this year in the men because of the Olympic Games. That's a tradition. Congratulations go to the man from Lithuania, Alexander Kazakovic. Moment for that small country in the Baltics. So that lift was important to the Lithuanian, because that's what gave him 2 points and wrapped up the match. So the Dane couldn't consolidate from the bottom position in the clinch. This guy was just far too strong. So Alexander Kazakovich of Lithuania is a winner of the bronze in the 74 kilogram class of the Greco-Roman.